Let's add the fractions 1/3 plus 1/8. Then I'll show you a quick way to check your work. So we need to get a common denominator to add these two fractions together. 3 and 8, they're different, so that's not going to work. But here's what we can do. We could multiply. We could take this 8 and multiply the 1/3 by 8 over 8. And then here, the 3, we could multiply 1/8 by 3 over 3. 8 over 8, that's just 1. Divide 8 by 8, you get 1. So we're really not changing anything over here either. But now, 8 times 1, that's 8. 8 times 3 is 24. Plus, 1 times 3 is 3. 8 times 3, that's 24 again. Now we have the same denominator. We can add these fractions. 8 plus 3 is 11. And then we bring the 24 over. So 1/3 plus 1/8 equals 11/24. Let's quickly check our work. So I could multiply 1 by 8, that would just be 8, plus 3 times 1, that would be 3. And then the denominators, I'd multiply those. 3 times 8 is 24. So 8 plus 3 is 11. We bring the 24 over. And again, we have the same answer, 11/24. So the fractions 1/3 plus 1/8, that equals 11/24. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.